All right, we got the winners of amateur bracket. Wow. And we just, wow, destruction. Anyway, so we got the winners of, the winners of amateur bracket fighting in the winners finals. Amateur bracket, again, like I'll say this again, it was not skill or any of that stuff. So, who is here is here because they made it here. Maybe having an easy bracket or what's not. But it's just a free bracket, you know, to encourage players to put time and effort into Super Smash Bros. Melee. We do have some high-skilled players in, I would say high-skilled, but, you know, up-and-coming players. Oh, nice back here. Let's see what Alien's going to do. Doesn't get it. Okay, so what Alien needs to do is needs to go for more grabs. So Captain Falcon, you got to go for grabs and aerials. You're not going to beat Marth in the ground game. Nice. Could have probably been a gentleman. Okay, didn't get any tech. There's a lot of stuff that he got to work on. Hopefully we could teach him how to use netplay. So he'll have like a copy of the game. Oh, nice forward smash. Up B. Wow. Trying to go for it. Yeah, I took the camera out because it was giving me problems.
Right.
Nice down throw knee. Doesn't went for the nair instead. Oh, gotta be faster than that, man. He had two chances to get a kill right there. Wasn't able to get it. I don't know. It looked like he's trying to go for a shield drop. Just all right, good. Nice. Able to get the knee that he needed. Again, we're back to neutral. David playing pretty good in an amateur bracket. He doing good? Team Lightskin doing good? We all know it's Team Lightskin. He's in the zone right now, though. He got his headphones in. Nice. You know, you have to respect his movement. It's a lot better than it was before. Kind of moving like Taj's Mark. Because you have to kind of focus on the movement. And Alien got to pin him down, man. You got to get those grabs, the aerials. That's the only way that you win in this matchup. Seriously. Okay, good. I like the fact that he knows how to hop on. Probably tried to go super turbo for it. Wasn't able to get that. Nice, good DI down and away also by, okay, there was no DI right now. Okay. Oh, I gotta swap names. Alien is definitely Captain Falcon. Nice, okay, so this player was able to take first game. You can use it.
Where is my controller?
Moving on to game two. Fortunately, guys, we can't use the camera simply because it's giving my computer a ton of errors. It's crashing a lot. I don't know why. The seating in here has changed a lot, and it's, I'd say, a little more uncomfortable, but work in progress. Nice. Oh! Loving a gentleman right there, though. That was pretty good. You went up for a gentleman into a grab. I'm pretty sure if Alien owned a copy of the game, he would be able to do a lot more. Nice tack away. Trying to go for these random knees, aren't able to get it. Gotta go for the grabs. Gotta get the follow-ups on Fox, because you can't beat him in the neutral. Captain Falcon has the... He can cover a lot of ground. Nice UL. Oh, nice time. Oh, went for the down smash, tried to cover the tech on. Wasn't able to get it. Down throw. Ian just having a hard time, just, I don't know,
even getting it hidden. He's being intimidated by this movement.
Nothing is really happening. I don't know what to say. Probably gonna go play some friendlies and tell. But I'll be right back.